Make your hands like this and turn like this. Here for 10 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now down your hands. And again, to this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right. Very good. Sit down. Okay. You know voice meet or no? What is the voice meter you have to use now? Is it loud?
No.
What it should be? Manisha madam, Harita madam, Prasanna madam and Naresh madam. Let's come here. 1, 2, 3, and 4, right?
Sure.
I am going to share this to them in an equal manner, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, how I give one book to each member, right? So this is one day. Four members, each one book. Next one. So see, I'm equally sharing. Now I am not giving four members. Instead of giving one book to each member, I'm giving two books to each. Two. So how many books here?
Two.
That means I'm giving two members, two books, right? And now, I'm going to give four books to one member. See, four books to one member. See here, how many types we are sharing here? How many are there?
Three.
So, the yellows I'm sharing here is recall, explain, identify, illustrate and apply. Now we are see now what is a factor? Do you know what is a factor? Factor is a divisor of a number. Do you know what is divisor? First we know divisions, no? We are aware or not? Yes. Factor is a number that divides another number exactly. So see here, this is the structure of division, no? In first one, there are how many members? One member. I gave four books to her, right? See, one fourth are?
Four.
So see here, this is the divisor. The number which is in this place is called as divisor. And this is the quotient. And this is dividend. And the this is called remaining, no?
Reminder.
So this is called as
reminder.
See here, this one is the factor of this four, right? So this divisor is the factor of number four. And another grouping I divided, no? That each two members are there. I give four books, right? Two twos are four. So what is the divisor here?
Two.
So two is the factor of
four.
And later, I given four books to four members. Four ones are four. So see here, what is the divisor here? Four. So what are the factors here? One, two, and four. So the factors of four is one, two, four. Did you get this? Is there any doubts up to now? Okay, we will do one thing again. Now, eight books, right? How many books?
Eight books.
How can we share it? We will see. How many total books, ma?
Eight books.
Eight books. How can we share it now? We will see. So total books are
eight.
First, there is a member. One member. I am giving her one book and we are dividing two members, right? This is member A and this is member B. I am dividing from them. So I given one book to her and again one book to her. Like that I continued for 8 when it is get equal. So first what I do it? 4, right? Right. So here when I give, we can give for one person 8 books, no? So then 1 is its factor. And we can give 2 books, right? That means we can give 8 books to, that means 4 books, members. 4 books, right? So 4 is the factor. And 8 is the factor. So what are the factors of 8 here? 1, 4, 8. And simple thing you have to learn is when a number exactly divides another number without leaving any remainder is called as factor. So in other words, we can also say that divisor of a number when it divides exactly is also called as factor. So what you have to do now, when a number is there, when it is exactly divided by the given number, then it is automatically called as factor. In divisions, we have 2 types of divisions, right? We can see one factors and another thing. So 5 divided by 4, see here, 4 ones are 4. Here the remainder is 1. Can we call 4 as a factor of 5?
No,
I already said no. Factors means when it divides exactly the given number is called as factor. So 4 is not factor of 5, no? Isn't it? Yes. So 4 is not a factor of 5. So do you have any doubts in these factors? No? Okay, I will give you some task for members. Okay, mom. I will do 2 stone. Hasina madam. Navesh madam. That Navesh madam. Okay, these are how many books, Hasina madam? Okay, try to share the amount. 3?
3.
So how many books are there here?
6.
Right? 3?
3.
So they got 3 equal. Right? Next. Share in another way. Is it possible? Ma, you should be equally shared, right? So it is possible?
No.
If we given this one to this madam, means it will be possible. So how many books? 6 to 1 number only. So what are the factors for this?
1.
6. 1 and?
2.
3.
2.
3.
1. 3.
2.
3.
3. 6. So see, 1 is the number which exactly divides 6, right? 2 is the number which is exactly divides 6. 3 is the number which exactly divides 6. And 6 is the number which exactly divides the 6. So 1, 2, 3, 6 are the factors of?
6.
Okay, very good. Is there any doubts? Okay, I will ask one. Thank you. So have you ever seen in your daily life, did you use these fractions? Sorry, factors?
Yes.
Where do you use that one?
We share cakes.
Sharing.
When you go to restaurant, you eat this pizza, no?
Yes.
That time you share in a equal manner. If you not share means, we will get quarrel and we will fight and we will eat that. Isn't it all?
Yes, sir. We share pastries also.
Okay. So, factors we can see in everyday life. So, tomorrow home fun is, you have to find where we see factors in our daily life. Okay? That's the home fun for today. Thank you.